This is Scarlett O'Hara and Chopper. Show everybody your bowie, Scarlett. You bowie, Scarlett? Oh, gracious sakes. Oh, gracious. Scarlett. Oh, look at Scarlett. She says, you know what, this is just too far to walk with this load. Yeah. Oh, Scarlett. Yeah, she's not feeling too great, Mom. Please don't get too much into my belly here. Yeah. Oh, gracious. She's going to walk now. Best she can. And Scarlett, let's go show Aunt Nadine the pond. Where'd you come from, Dodo? Get out of here, Delta. And there goes Mooch. Come on. Oh, there. There's my finca vine that grew out of a hole in the tarvia. Comes up every year. Must be something good down there. Come on, Scarlett. Come on, baby. Come on. Oh, we'll go see the pond. Come on, we'll go see the pond. This was a red, white, and blue thing this year. I don't know how much of this you can see. Oh, there it is. Pretty much better. Okay. Okay. These are red, white, and blue. And that's red, white, and blue. Red, white, and blue. And these are red, white, and blue. Yeah. And this one looks mostly red and blue, but it's actually white too. And Scarlett, you wanna come out from up front? Come on, Scar. Come on, baby. Come on, Scarlett. Come on. Got the tail wagging? Yeah, still wagging so far, Mama. Okay. Go see the pond. This is for Aunt Nadine, who probably thought the pond would never get finished. But it did. These are just a bunch of plants that come up through the pavers every year, no matter what you do, they just seem to come. And there's red, white, and blue. Okay, Nadine. This is the pond. Let me see. Okay. This is, I don't know if we can see any fish. Let me see. Okay, there. You'll see a little deer in there. This is stuff that my friend Ricky, when he does yards and people don't want stuff, he brings them and leaves them here. And there's a little deer and a little part of a one laying down. It's not in very good shape, but okay. That is the falls. It's actually not done very well because it was leaking out the back side, so we just stuck the hose through. And let's see. Is just more stuff. So Nadine, you thought it would never get finished, huh? Oh, Jeff, it did. Well, sir, it's always in a state of being done. And my friend, Francis, there's some screwy looking duck in there. My friend Francis has over 500 varieties of hostas, and this is some of the ones he gave me. Don't even ask me the name, I don't know. And here's your normal stuff. And if you look close in there, you'll see our resident alligator. And my little fiesta. There's our frog. And oops. There's our kitty cats right here. And here's our little doggy. There. And Friday. There's some other little guys up here around the about. Now, every good Italian has to have flamingo. Now, I don't know why, but my grandson says every time he comes out here, he thinks this is me bending over. I don't know why. And there's our little friend, little turtle. So he's got a baby turtle on his back. There's another little alligator. Oh, we must have a big lobster in there somewhere. And Wade, turn off this and throw some food in here and see if any fish come up. Fish won't come up while the thing is on. Probably got about not too long, much longer on this, or Wade's going to kill me for downloading. You didn't throw any food in, Wade. Hurry up, because I'm going way over this. Let's see. We just had a rain, so it's kind of not too great. Let's see what happens here. Wade just threw in some food. Oh, here comes somebody. There's another one. Okay, the word must be out, but nobody's really too hungry, I guess. But there's about 35 or 40 fish in here, but I guess they're just not hungry yet. So, that's it, Nadine. It did get finished. Bye.